Hey friends, today I am revisiting Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Okay, let's do this. Sometimes it takes a little bit. Hang on. Okay, I'm doing a galactic assault on Tatooine. Good thing I'm not playing on the PS4 right now for this video. Even on the PS5 it takes long to load, but it is significantly less time, but still. It's kind of annoying. Oh, I'm already in a game. Alright, let's go. Oh, God. Good thing I'm not playing as a heavy. Ugh! Run, 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 run! I'm going. Oh, that guy is already dead. And I died. Go figure. Don't be surprised if I die a lot in this. Run, 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 run. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Okay, the game was a bit laggy for some reason. Oh, God! The level of detail here is amazing. And this somehow runs at 60 FPS, even on the PS4 Slim. That is amazing. Pew, 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 pew. Aw, I didn't even get to throw my bomb. There is a bit of pop-in sometimes, but it's barely even noticeable, so... This game still looks fantastic, regardless of the console you're playing on. Xbox, PlayStation, PC, it looks amazing. Even though I've only played on PlayStation. I gotta defend this U-Wing from the bad guys. Die! Yeet! Aw. I am so glad that I got this game when the microtransactions were fading into obscurity. I got this game in Christmas 2019, and that was probably the perfect time for me to get the game. I absolutely love this game. It is fantastic. Ooh. Die, 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 die. Yeet. Die. Aw. That detonator's about to trigger. Aw, man, we lost. Oh well, that was still fun anyway. And I'm probably gonna play another round. Because why not? Sometimes the sound is off, but it's not really a big deal. Let's do this. Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Don't!
The light is immediately stuck out. So, soldiers.
Ooh, I got Boba Fett. Nice. Dang it. Oh yeah, if you press square on the PS4 controller, or PS5, what I'm using, you can turn off the lightsaber. Yes! Wait, I thought he fell into the pit. Dang it.
Died again.
Get over here, Kylo. Oh, really?
This game is really fun to play, especially with Sam the Man, the Batman Man. This is his personal favorite mode in the game. I'm gonna put a link to his channel in the description. Hello there. Ooh! Not really sure what the mind trick does. I think it just makes them move backwards. I don't know. Oh, God. Wait, wait, wait! Oh, come on. Now they're all flocking up on me. That's the biggest downside of this mode. People are always flocking up on you, and you're pretty much doomed. It's not the game's fault, but still, it is annoying. History repeats itself, even though I'm a younger Obi-Wan. Aw, that was so close. You gotta be kidding me. Bruh, really? Almost there.
And I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Oh God. Oh, I was so close. Really? Really, Vader? You couldn't have minded your own business, bro? Oh, I thought Vader was yeeted into a pit for some reason.
We had your priority. The gauntlet has only had over.
Darth Maul is usually my main. But I'm on the light side, so... You can't really choose a side, though. The game chooses for you, randomly. Though I'm pretty sure you and your friends will be on the same side no matter what. Aw, that didn't work. Die. Oh, God. Oh. I need to regenerate health. Two hits? Really? Either Obi-Wan is really underpowered, or Grievous is really overpowered. Oh! Oh, they killed Darth Maul. Dang it. He wiped both me and his past self out. Oh! I both love and hate this map. More so love, but still.
Well, what have we here?
Oh wait, Aiden was defeated. Okay, so Aiden Versio is basically an original character from the story mode. She has not been featured in any movies or TV shows yet. I'm pretty sure she is only exclusive to Star Wars Battlefront 2. And Vader just got yeeted into a pit. Nice. Wait, where's Grievous? He walked past me, but I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is!
General Kenobi!
Okay, I killed Grievous. Nice. Oh, I can't see anything. I can't see! Good.
Good.
And we won. Just barely. Let's go! Nice.
So that was Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the PlayStation 4. This game is amazing, I love it. And if you're a fan of Star Wars, I bet you will too. 9 out of 10, go play it. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go make a beautiful shot of me staring out at the sunset for some reason.
John Williams and the London Symphony Orchestra, everybody! The theme to the People's Court.
there.
That's Jesus.